everybody. Along with Ray Ferraro, my name is James Cebulski. EA Sports continues our playoff coverage. I cannot believe I get paid for this. Game 5, let's go! Just moments away from puck drop, both teams seem ready to go. You can feel the intensity of this one. Total playoff atmosphere. We're underway. Moves it quickly over to Arvidsson. Edmonton's got control of it now from their own end. Looking for space inside the D zone. Edmonton's across the blue line. The Kings get a hold of the puck along the boards. Oh, what a hit along the boards!
Now, looking for signs in a game what the game plan might be, and an early hit tells us it's going to be a physical one.
Scooped up along the wall by Hyman. Los Angeles gains a hold of the puck against the boards. Tried to connect the pass, but it doesn't go. The Oilers take possession on the defensive end. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Draisaitl. Delayed penalty coming up here. Whistle blows, stopping the play. Edler's going off for interference.
Draisaitl's on this power play unit, and it's an opportunity for him to showcase his zone ability and help the team put one on the board here, guys.
Takes possession of the puck off the draw. Quick pass to Turris. Oh, what a stop by Peterson. And there's another stop.
He's like a backboard in there. Bang, bang, the puck's off him twice. He makes two stops.
Turris is at the faceoff dot and will try to win the draw as we are about to resume this power play. Los Angeles has it in their own end. And they get the puck out of the defensive end. The Oilers will play the puck from behind the net. Passes over to Turris. Here's a short pass to Puljujärvi. Let's it go. Oh, great save by Peterson. Gets it out of his own end. Edmonton's got a hold of the puck now. And it's a quick pass to Yamamoto. Drives to the crease. Oh, what a save in front. Los Angeles will try to break out here shorthanded. Ref blows the whistle as the puck's covered up. Just moments away from the resumption of this power play. They're ready to drop the puck here for this faceoff. Kopitar's won it off the faceoff. And they send it down the ice.
Edler's ready to join the play.
The Kings are back to even strength as the PK unit comes up large.
All a good power play is about 20%, James. That one falls in the other 80%. They don't get it done. The power play expires.
Kopitar's quick pick zone ability means he can transition to the attack by intercepting passes. McDavid's a fast skater, and it's his wheel zone ability that makes him hard to keep up with. One of these players is going to help give their team the upper hand tonight. Guys, back to you.
Taken along the wall by Roy. Edmonton's got the puck along the boards. Turn that chance aside.
Sometimes you make a good shot, you just get beaten by the goaltender. I'd say that's one that you put in that category.
Hyman's got it on the offensive end. Broken up with the stick at the defensive end. Brown's got a hold of the puck behind his own cage. Into the offensive end now. Slides the puck over. He was locked in there.
Good save. Positional save through traffic.
Still lots of time left here in this frame. Still looking for our first goal. Los Angeles will go to work here in the offensive end. Edmonton's looking to break out. And no luck on that pass attempt. The Kings gain control of the puck against the wall. Kaliev swooping in on the attack. And now he tries to get it across to Kupari. The lane was plugged up and that shot's blocked. Right up and cut into the attacking zone. moves it to Keith. Errant pass, and they can't connect. The kick to the defensive zone. Los Angeles moves it quickly along the wing. The Kings carry it along the wall. Can't connect on the pass. Driving right to the front. Puck grab by Nugent Hopkins. Takes the feed. Quick feed to Yamamoto. Moved out in front. Denied by the goaltender. Moves it quickly over to Bjornfoot. The Kings move to the offensive zone. Edmonton's got a hold of it against the wall. Takes the puck into the corner of the offensive end. Grabbed along the board by Nugent Hopkins. Broken up with a stick in the defensive zone. And he regains control of the puck. And now he angles it across to Yamamoto. Good reach for the stick to knock the puck away. Gets down low and blocks the shot. And that's a great heads-up play in the offensive zone. And that carries off a stick. Coming down the left wing and into the zone. He almost lost it for a second there, but regains control of the puck. Quick pass to Lazat. He scores! His first career playoff goal!
He was saying to a couple guys this morning he thought he was going to be able to score soon. Looks like he's right.
Los Angeles has the game's first goal. Does that change how this flow has gone thus far?
It doesn't always have to change the flow, but the goal is a big deal because it's the first one in the game, and they get to play from in front.
The Oilers have it now. Exploring options here inside the defensive zone. Edmonton's on the attack. Makes a move in front. And that doesn't exactly go tape to tape. Slides it over to Edler. Moves the puck across to Deneau. On the attack along the boards. The Oilers gain possession. Moves the puck. And that pass can't connect. Kempe's stick handling in his own zone. Los Angeles plays it up ahead. The Oilers look to start the transition game. Angles it over to Ryan. Into the attacking area from the left side. Here's a shot, and that one's turned away.
Doesn't look like much, but the defensemen are helped out by this puck being in the corner.
Manages to hang on. Here's a shot, and makes a save. Oh, and he'll be shaking his head on that as they were so close. Here's a chance right in the slot, and he comes up with it. Smith's going to hang on to that one for a whistle.
Quickly on top of that, James, he needed a cover there. Athanasiou has been on fire lately. His point streak starting to stretch out. This is when you feel like you'll score any game.
Ryan's won the faceoff. Takes the feed from the wing. Puts it in deep. LA's got the puck along the wall. Here they come. Moves it to Moore. And that one's broken up by a great defensive play. Nice zone entry from the middle. Snaps it on net. Absolutely fearless to step in front of that shot. And he slides it quickly to Berry. Can't get it to go. The Oilers have it in the offensive zone. Takes the pass. Working the puck deep inside their own end. Great heads-up play with the stick by Arvidsson. Los Angeles with possession in their own zone. The Oilers take it across the line. Los Angeles takes hold of the puck. Peterson's on top of that one for a whistle. A
little bit of traffic starting to form around the net.
James and Ray with you tonight. More than half the period has been played. We've got a 1-0 hockey game thus far. Kopitar's won the draw deep in the defensive zone. Receives the pass. Moving into the attacking zone. Dumps it in. The Oilers have it behind the net. They try to maintain possession inside the defensive zone. There's a hit on the play. Dreisaitl's got the puck. Quick shot. Denies him in.
save in close.
Dumps it in. The Oilers have it behind the cage. Puck picked up by Yamamoto. Enters the offensive zone from the left.
The puck doesn't get there. So crowded in front of the goaltender.
Now a quick pass to Anderson. And they won't connect on that one. Slides it across to Kupari. And a stick breaks that up. Sends a pass over. Puts it on net. Denies it with the pad. LA's got it across the line. Puts it up front. Nothing doing.
Oh, man, he's frustrated with himself. He's got to get that on the net.
Handles the puck. And just a good old-fashioned solid body check on the play. And now he moves it quickly to Kupari. From center, they get into the attacking area. Wrist shot from the slot. There's the whistle as things will slow down here for a moment.
Always a good play if you're not sure what's going on. Freeze the puck.
Late goings of this period. Los Angeles has the 1-0 lead. Nice start winning the draw here inside the offensive zone. Oh, denies him with the paddle save. Edmonton's got possession of the puck. Here's a short pass to Hyman. Slides the puck across to Puljujarvi. The Oilers gain control of the puck. And he slides it quickly to Puljujarvi. Peterson's on top of that for the whistle.
Pretty quickly on top of it to kill the play.
The setters will glide into the dot. Edmonton's won the draw. Here's a blast. Gets a glove on it. Wow, what a stop by Peterson.
You know when you're looking for a buddy in a crowded train station? Well, now you got to find a little puck through the bodies there. Good luck to you. Found it.
And it's a quick pass to Cassian. Sends the pass over. Edmonton's got a hold of it along the wall. From the defensive zone, they move the puck around. And that was read perfectly. What a play by Anderson. And that shot gets caught in traffic. Moves it on over to Ryan. Inside the final minute of the first here. Puck scooped up by Moore. They gain the offensive zone from the middle. Gets the full use of his stick on the poke check. Edmonton's got the puck. Through the neutral zone now, picking up steam. Blocked in front. Slides the pass over to Brown. LA is working the transition through the middle of the ice. And with that, the first period is in the book. Teams with a chance and a refresh. We'll get a clean sheet of ice and come back with period number two. One period already in the books. Ray, how have you seen this thing?
The Oilers probably a little bit unlucky in that initial frame. They controlled most of the possession, but they trailed by a goal.
Takes the feed. Los Angeles plays the puck along the boards. Picked up along the wall by Bouchard. And he slides it quickly to Puljujärvi. Big play inside the defensive zone. LA's got it behind the net. And that's a great heads-up play by Brown. LA's got it in the offensive zone. Along the right wing, they enter the attacking area. Now he takes it over the line. Edmonton's got a hold of the puck now. Across the line from center. That pass doesn't go. Los Angeles has it in the defensive end. Lots of time left in this period. The Kings have taken a 1-0 lead. Edmonton's got it, and they're on the attack. And that's picked off in the defensive end. Los Angeles plays it along the wing. Edmonton's gained possession along the boards. Gaining momentum along the wing. And that's a great defensive heads up to force the turnover. Slides the puck ahead to Deneau. Gains the zone through the middle. The Oilers have it in the offensive end. Taken by Yamamoto. Oh, and it stays out. I think he made a toe save on that one.
Yeah, I hate it when I miss chances like this, James. You don't get many that are this quality. You want to put them away because you don't know when the next one's going to come.
Beautiful read in the defensive end by Cassian. Some solid defensive work in their own end with the poke check. And now it's grabbed by Cassian. To the low slot. Misses a golden opportunity there.
You kick yourself in the tail after you miss a chance like this. Has to be on the net.
Takes a shot. Denies him with the blocker. What a stop. Scores!
They score back-to-back goals. They stay aggressive after getting the first one. They tack another one on here.
Los Angeles looks a little more relaxed on the bench there, Ray. What do you see?
Yeah, they should be. I mean, they've worked hard to get themselves into this position. Now you want to put the pedal down, try and stretch this game out, and put it away.
Picked up along the boards by Bjorkvoet. Nice save from point-blank range. From the left side, they enter the attacking zone. Los Angeles gets the puck near the boards. Quick feed to Keliev. Takes a shot, gets a piece of it to keep it out. Couldn't complete the pass. Nice pass with the stop. Heads up play to poke it away in the offensive end. Slides the puck to Ryan. We got a penalty coming up here. Quick whistle stops the play.
Nobody ever thinks their penalty for interference is deserved. You think you got a little more leeway than that.
The Oilers send their man advantage unit out once more.
Really doesn't matter if the power play scored before or not in this game, which it hasn't. You've got to focus in on the one that you've got right now. It's time to tee off on this one.
And they move the puck out of harm's way. Edmonton's got it from behind the net. Trying to get something going here with this man advantage as they start from their own end. Denies them on the play.
Peterson's been sharp stopping the puck tonight. He's got a really good save percentage, and his team's done a good job at the offensive zone as well.
Power play set to roll on as the centers get ready for the faceoff. The Oilers will go to work here in the offensive zone.
Traffic like that, you're just hoping the thing hits you.
Through center along the wing. Moves it quickly over to Turris. Oh, a clutch save! And that's broken up with a stick in front. LA's got a chance to work the transition game now, shorthanded. Quick pass to Kempe. Shot! That's off a stick. And now he moves it to Bjornfoot. Here's the shot. Makes the save. Moves it to Turris. The Oilers run out of time on the man advantage. Both sides back to even strength.
I like the work the penalty killers did there. The power play at times looked dangerous, but they didn't give up anything. And the power play is now over.
Here's a short pass to Puljujärvi. Poked away by Bjornfoot. Throws it in. Came up with the save on that play. And now it's over to Hyman. Takes the feed. Handles the puck at the point. The Kings gain possession in their own end. Quick feed to Kopitar. And he uses his reach to disrupt the play. And the puck's kicked free. The Oilers gain possession. Stopped by the goaltender. Edmonton's got the puck in their own end. Moves it quickly over to McDavid. That's gloved by Peterson.
Dangerous spot in the slot, and the goalie comes up big with the glove stop.
Still lots of time left in the period. Los Angeles leads it 2-0. Offense's own faceoff, and he wins the draw. Puck grab by Ryan. Broken up with the stick in the defensive end. Along the wing up the neutral zone. Quick pass to Ryan. Sends it over to Cuckoo. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Fogle. Fires it into the offensive zone. And that's knocked away by Mata. LA's got the puck along the boards. Maintains possession. Puck sent over to Moore. Los Angeles will play it at center. Moves it to Cuckoo. They go on the attack through center. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. He's got a step! And it fizzles out!
Now, I'm not sure what the blueprint was there, James, but that wasn't it. They don't even get a shot.
Skates across the blue line. And skilled use of the stick to poke the puck away. Fantastic save!
Smith got excellent positioning here to make that stop. I don't think if he's in good shape positionally, he even comes close to this.
Blocked in traffic. Tried to connect the pass, but it doesn't go. And no luck on that pass attempt. And they keep the pressure on. Scooped up along the wall by Lizotte. And some smart heads-up defensive play by Perlini. The Oilers get a hold of the puck along the boards. Great reach with the poke check. Slides the puck over. Sends it in on the attack. LA's gonna play the puck from behind the cage. Here's a short pass to Yamamoto. Moves the puck. Bouchard's gonna play it against the half wall. The Oilers will take it behind the net. Errant pass and they can't connect. Taken along the wall by Yamamoto. Takes the pass. Quick feed to Turris. Can't connect on the pass. And they cough it up in the neutral zone. Tries to feed it over to Turris. And that's just out of reach. Receives the pass. Passes it over to Yamamoto. Here's a shot. Turned aside with a glove by Peterson. Past the midway mark in this period, the Kings lead this one 2-0. Back underway, and they take possession here inside the offensive zone. The Oilers take it from the side. Picked off by Edler. And now he tries to get it across to Kempe. Takes the feed in the middle of the neutral zone. Moves it quickly over to Cece. Lays out with a block. Now can he get up? Oh! The Kings played along the boards. Puck picked up by Kopitar. And the shot dies in the traffic jam. He's got it along the boards. Los Angeles has it against the half wall. Snaps one on net. Oh, wow! glove.
Goalies love making the glove save, whether it's a great save or a rather run-of-the-mill one. They love to show you that they've caught it after they've put it away.
Los Angeles takes possession off the draw. Quick pass to Anderson. Redirected. Goalie makes the save.
Yeah, he got out tight to him, James. There's nowhere for that puck to go.
Middle! And he can't find his man. Takes it from the other side of the blue line. His reflexes on display tonight.
That's not even a rebound anymore. It's like a cleared puck. Off the goalie and into the corners, a safe place.
Through the middle of the ice, they enter the attacking zone. Knocked away. And that one stopped. And we'll get the whistle after the goaltender hangs on. In the final moments of this period, the Kings are currently sitting in the driver's seat leading 2-0. Good job tangling up his opponent here. From the left side, they gain the zone. Great poke check on the reach. The Oilers gain control of the puck. Down the right side and into the zone. Sends a pass over. Comes up with the stop. Goaltender covers up. We got a stoppage in play. Teams are ready to go, and we're about moments away from puck drop. Edmonton's won the faceoff. Moves it to Nugent-Hopkins. Handles the puck. And that's turned aside by Peterson. Here's a chance. Makes the save with the glove.
Quick reflexes give him the opportunity to make back-to-back stops.
The Kings win the draw. Second frame almost done. Well inside a minute now. From behind his own cage, he grabs the puck. Here's a short pass to Fogle. And uses the length of his stick to knock that puck away. Moved up ahead here in the new zone. Grabbed along the board by Kaliev. Ryan's picking up steam. The buzzer bringing the second period to an end. You don't want to go home yet, do you? Third period action still to come. And they are ready to drop the puck on period number 3. Moment of truth for one team. Here we go. Third period is underway. Ray Ferraro is between the benches at ice level. Ray, we've got 40 minutes played so far. How have you viewed things?
The Oilers have to avoid the panic with the puck at all costs. They've had a lot of possession, James. They just haven't done enough with it.
We're still in the early stages of this period. Los Angeles. Angeles is enjoying a 2-0 lead. The Kings take possession off the faceoff. Picked up along the wall by Brown. A spirited battle along the boards for the puck. And that's offside, stopping the play. Both teams are set. They're ready to drop the puck. The Kings win possession here in the open ice. Feeds the puck to Edler. Great pass from the left wing up the middle now. That's gloved by Smith. And there's the whistle as he elects to slow things down a little.
A pretty good decision here with the play starting to break down in front of him.
Back underway as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. And that's off a stick. And he blocks that one. Streaking through center, they go on the attack. LA's got the puck in the defensive end. Pinned up along the boards. Great read with the stick. LA's moving it into the offensive end. And he loses possession of the puck after trying to make one too many moves.
It's kind of half of the shake and bake right there. He got the shake, couldn't bake it as the move is denied by the defender.
Peterson's going to hang on for a whistle here in the third.
Well, there's not much time left here as you get into the final 20 minutes. The game's close. A mistake now would be critical.
And sneaks in and grabs possession. Quick feed to Yamamoto. Moves right to the... Can't connect.
You try to generate enough chances in a game that eventually you're going to punch through, but you got to get it on the net once you create the chance.
Moves it quickly over to Kempe. With the stop. Smith's on top of the puck, and that'll stop the play.
Pretty conservative play here, James, as he tries to kill the play.
Lots of time left in this period. LA's got a 2-0 lead. And as the puck is dropped, they win the draw here inside the defensive zone. Feeds it over to Keith. Knocked away with the stick by Kempe. Los Angeles gains a hold of the puck against the boards. Quick pass to Iafallo. Picked up along the boards by Keith. Ryan's got it into offensive territory. And that banks off a stick. Sends the pass over. The Oilers have a hold of it in the defensive zone. Puts the puck on net, and there's the save. Quick feed to Athanasiou. LA's got it along the wall. And that doesn't exactly go tape to tape. Takes the feed. Quick shot, stopped by the goaltender. The Kings look to start the transition game. Moves the puck up to Keliev. Broken up at center by Cassian. Tries to dangle, the puck skips away.
Cassian's close to pulling off a great move there. Just denied in zone.
Up along the wing. The Oilers scoop it up along the boards. Puck moved over to Berry. Long reach breaks up the momentum. LA's got it along the wall. Great defensive effort with the stick. And the puck's knocked loose. Moves it to Anderson. LA's got it against the boards. Here's a short pass to Anderson. And a great save! Trying to get back on the attack now. Quick feed to Lizotte. Strong defensive effort. Up along the wall on the right side and into the attacking area. Turns it aside with the glove.
Sharp reaction save.
No quarter given here as they battle for the loose puck along the boards. Scooped up along the wall by Benson. Turris explores his options in the corner. Nice pass. Off the outside of the iron!
Edmonton's bench has a collective groan here. That shot hits the post and stays out. They're trying to work their way back.
The Oilers take possession of the neutral zone. Shoots it and makes the save. Peterson's gonna slow things down and opts for the whistle.
He's had a really good night. He's trouble.
Getting closer to the halfway point of this frame. LA's got some breathing room as they lead it 2-0. Edler's moving the puck through his own zone. The Kings looking against the half wall. Keeps a hold of the puck. Close save! How did he get a piece of that? Delayed penalty looming. There's the whistle, and here's the call. Nurse's pick on the play has resulted in an interference penalty. Chance to get on the power play the first time this evening.
Power play and penalty kill go a long way to determining what your team's going to be like. This is the power play's first chance. We'll see if they can get on the board.
It's broken up by a great defensive play. Directed over to Keith. Los Angeles takes possession of the neutral zone. And that pass can't connect. Tries to get this man advantage going from their own end now. Moves it quickly over to Nugent Hopkins. Taken along the wall by Arvidsson. Along the right side into the offensive zone. Denied by the goaltender. And as he opts to freeze the puck, we get a whistle.
Starting to look like a little bit of a fire drill in the zone, so this is a good play.
Deneau's at the faceoff dot, ready to win this draw on the man advantage. Play resumes here as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. And he denied that opportunity. The Oilers gain control of the puck against the wall. Grabbed along the board by Yamamoto. Snapper from the slot. Oh, serves up waffles for dinner with that stop. Anderson's got it in the defensive end. Steps into the offensive end. And as both teams are now back at even strength, the power play goes 0-for on the opportunity.
Well, it's still looking bleak enough here. They've got to climb back into the game, but if their PK doesn't do the job there, they wouldn't have had any chance.
Can't get it to go. Puck scooped up by CeCe.
The Kings have really played their systems well tonight. They've layered defensively, not given their opponents many chances at all.
Edmonton's going to play it from the corner. And that's picked off. LA's moving it up the ice. Takes the feed. And that's broken up. Quick pass to McDavid. The Oilers take it across the blue line. Oh, and I think that goes off the mask and it stays out and play continues.
I don't think he's trying to do that, but lucky the masks are the way they are made today, James. That one doesn't hurt probably as much as it did 15 years ago.
LA's won the draw. Handles the pass from the right side. Good reach of the stick to knock the puck away. Denies him! Oh, great play to use the wall handling the pass. Cuts to the front, and he rings the post!
Edmonton's luck continues to be bad. A shot off the post, and they still trail.
Scrum ensues along the boards. Los Angeles has the puck. Taken by Edler. Moves it to Brown. Great reach by Hyman. From the point, looks to make something happen. And now it's grabbed by Puljujarvi. Tape-to-tape feed on the blue line. And a strong effort on that play. James and Ray with you tonight. More than half the period has been played, and it's a 2-0 hockey game. Kopitar's won the faceoff. Poked away in the neutral zone. The Kings have it now. Brown's got it in the offensive zone. Slides that one right across the blue line. Slides the puck over. Here's a chance on the attack. Here's a short pass to Turris. Can't find his man. Puck battle along the boards. Takes the pass. Keeps hold of the puck. The Oilers gain possession along the wall. Pushes it across to Kopitar. Good heads-up play in the defensive zone. Edmonton's got the puck behind the net. The Kings have it now. The Oilers gain possession. And that pass attempt is deflected. Puck grabbed by Anderson. Battle along the boards. The Oilers have it against the wall. He grabs the puck here at the point. He's got a little jump. He's in all alone. Oh, what a stop by the goaltender.
He makes an excellent stop. One-on-one with the shooter. He follows him nicely to make the stop.
Huge. Edmonton's got the puck along the boards. And we'll get a face-off after the offside call. Here in the late goings of the period, 2-0 is the score. Los Angeles is quick on the draw. Looking to make something happen along the boards. Pokes it away. Excellent hand-eye coordination. Puck picked up by Kupari. Glove save made by Smith.
Yeah, he makes a nice save here with the glove, as you mentioned, but he's able to hang on to it. That's a tough save from this position on the ice.
Who had the better night? Carlin is standing by.
McDavid's looked good, even though he hasn't recorded a point, guys. I think he's stayed engaged and has stuck with it, and that's why I'm giving him my vote for our matchup.
And that goes off a player in front. Through the neutral zone, moving the puck along the side. Peterson's gonna opt for the whistle and give everybody a chance to breathe.
Sometimes you get running around as the shift gets long. This helps.
A critical draw here. Puck is dropped and we are back underway. And now he angles it across to Juan. Moves the puck. Taken by Kipping. The Kings played along the wing. Shot right in front. And that's blocked away. That's turned away with the pad by Smith. Puck is frozen and we get a stoppage in play. Officials are in position and both teams are getting ready as they get set for another face-off. Good read by the winger as the two centers tie up. Off a stick. And now he moves it to Hyman. Receives the pass. And they won't connect on that one. Quick feed to Lizotte. That pass doesn't go. Gains the zone from the right. Edmonton's got possession of the puck. LA's got it in their own zone. Less than 60 seconds left here in the final frame. Oh boy, here's trouble. 2-on-1. They desperately need a goal. The net is empty and the extra attacker's out. And now it's over to Moore. Couldn't complete the pass. Sends one up to McDavid. Puck scooped up by Fogle. That goes off a twig. Through the offensive zone and behind the net now. Aaron pass and the play's broken up. Oh, he scores! On the rebound, lights the net for the goal! Kopitar's won the draw here in the open ice. Los Angeles on the attack. The Oilers have it behind the cage. Moves it quickly over to Fogle. Edmonton's goalie is on the bench. The extra attacker has jumped into the play. Along the boards, they battle for the puck. Tried to connect the pass. Scores! No way for waving it off. They're calling it off yet.
They look like they're going to take a look at this.
Well, nobody likes having a goal called back, but they'll just have to play on as the puck's about to drop. Dreisaitl's won the draw. There's the final horn sounding, putting this baby to rest. How big is that win tonight to break that deadlock?
All the pressure goes to your opponents. I mean, it's such a critical, pivotal game. This game five always seems to have a big impact on a series.
Short, you simply have to love playoff hockey. For Ray Ferraro, my name is Jim. James Cebulski. Thanks so much for joining us this evening.